Is anyone out there familiar with Bible quiz? No one's raising their hands.
I want you to know how much I'm struggling for you and for those at Laodicea and
for the husband is the head of the wife, as Christ is the head of the church, his body of which he is the Savior.
Well, I'm trying to please men. I'm trying to please men and I'm serving Christ.
Sorry, that's incorrect for minus 15.
Bible quiz, really, in a nutshell, is simply to get kids to read the Word of God, memorize the Word of God, understand the Word of God, and live the Word of God.
I hate the name Bible quiz. It just sounds so nerdy.
I think of it kind of like Jeopardy.
It gets extremely, extremely competitive.
Sometimes it can get pretty intense.
But there's nothing that gets my heart racing any more than Bible quiz competition.
And all the brothers welcome to the churches in Galatia. You foolish Galatians, who has bewitched you before your very eyes, Jesus Christ was clearly portrayed as crucified.
That is correct. 20 points to read two.
Because JP is basically the best quiz in the nation.
My goal is first in the nation, hands down.
Mikayla is doing this without any major support from her family.
I watched JP and I admired them so much.
His mood is like an aura. It just like comes out of him and he's sitting right next to me. I can't help but just absorb a little bit of it. He's like this. It's just like, oh no, JP. Things are going badly, I don't know what to do. But he's like up and confident, like I just know, we got this.
Mikayla has been a good friend for me. There's a deeper connection, but I mean, it's a weird mentality sometimes when it's someone of the opposite sex.
I'm 18 years old and I've never kissed a boy, and I'm proud of it.
Let's love Jesus together!
There just comes a point when I need to admit that my dependency is on God.
About in the word of truth, the gospel that you've already heard about. For by him all things are created, things in heaven and earth, visible and invisible, with thrones and powers, religious authorities, all things created by him and for him.
I need you to stop, shake everything off, forget about the score. That next question is yours.
Oh my God, we're going to nationals! I can't believe
it. And JP said, I really want to be the best. Do you want to be the best with me? Said yes, I want to be the best too.
I think my tongue's like stressing out.